हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल बीओ ट्यूटोरियल्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट फ्यूल ऑयल सिस्टम, टर्न डाउन रेशियो, प्रॉब्लम्स इन ऑयल फायरिंग। बीइंग ए लिक्विड ऑयल हैज मेनी एडवांटेज एज ए बॉयलर फ्यूल एज वी हैव सीन अर्लियर, बट फ्यूल ऑयल फायरिंग इज नॉट सिंपल प्रोसेस and it needs many precaution to be satisfied for ensuring safe handling and firing in boiler. Fuel oil system consists of storage tanks, fuel oil pumps, piping systems, oil heaters, oil strainers and associated instrumentation such as fuel oil meters, various pressure temperature gauges, etc. From fuel storage tanks, oil is transferred by pump to a service or a day tank, which is located near the boiler. From service tank, oil is again pumped through oil preheaters before it is finally supplied to burner manifold for firing in an oil burner. The fittings usually mounted on oil heaters are relief valve, vents, corrections for gauge, thermocouples and oil drains. The fuel oil preheater are mostly cell and tube type heat exchanger in which oil remains on cell side while required steam is passed through its tubes. Preheating of fuel oil is required to lower its viscosity to a required level so that it could be easily atomized. Without preheat, fuel combustion will be bad. Since oil will not be properly atomized, there will be some deposit of carbon particles choking the burner nozzles. Due to improper combustion, the flame shape will not be good and there will be unburned particles. The flame will become smoky and black at the tail. Excessive preheating, which lead to more temperature of oil, may cause damage to pumps. Type of oil burners. The various types of burners are pressure jet burners, air pressure burners, steam atomizing burners, intermix type burners, external mix type burner, rotary cup burners, modern sonic burners. Turn down ratio. Turn down ratio is the ratio between the minimum capacity at which an oil burner can sustain good and efficient combustion as compared to the design maximum burning capacity of the oil burner. If a turn down ratio is of 4:1, it means that even at 25% of the burner rating, atomization of oil will be efficient and the good combustion will sustain. Problems in oil firing. The various problems encountered in oil firing are as follows. If starting is difficult, sludge and water in lines, too high viscosity of oil, too high or low preheating, and blocked strainer or burner may be the cause. Splitting and sparking of flame could be attributed to excessive primary air, too high viscosity, and water and sediments in oil lines. If the flame goes out, water and sludge in boiler, uneven oil pressure and viscous oil may be suspected. Poor atomization could be attributed to viscous oil, too high or too low preheating. Oil pressure too low or too high. Flashback is due to pre-ignition, water and sludge in oil, and too high oil pressure. Careless operation also cause flashback. Flame impingement cause formation of carbon on furnace walls. Soot formation is due to heavy precipitated compounds in oil and poor atomization. If oil consumption is high, oil pressure could to be high, erode burner tip and poor atomization should be suspected. Smoke formation could be attributed to insufficient air, viscous oil, high oil pressure, flame impingement and cold furnace. Emulsification of fuel oil. Emulsification is a procedure where some catalysts and water is being mixed with fuel, normally in liquid form, under pressure, under controlled manner in mixing chamber. Emulsification of oil results into small water droplets covered with oil. When this oil is burnt in the furnace, it result into secondary atomization because of minor explosion. Secondary atomization results into increased surface area of fuel oil droplets, better air fuel mixing and higher combustion efficiency. The fuel oil coated water droplets instantaneously vaporize when fired into combustion chamber and expands oil skin water vaporize, causing micro explosions, and it shatter the oil skin producing much finer secondary atomization. It reduces the average volume of the droplets but increase the average surface area per unit volume. Since combustion efficiency is directly related to surface area of droplets, they burn easily in the limited resistance time to achieve near combustion. The benefit derived from the use of emulsified reduced fuel oil are follows: improved combustion performance, improved carbon burnout, reduced excess air without smoking, reduced operating and maintenance cost, lower emission, less particulate, less hard scale deposits, improved opacity, less SO3, eliminate the need for high cost combustion additives, emulsification cool off peak flame temperature, reducing thermally generated NOx and lower excess air requirement, further reduce NOx because of less available O2 and N2. A reduction in excess air is possible because air fuel mixing is more efficient with the smaller atomized fuel droplet size. It is also claimed the benefit of saving in oil consumption by 4:8. Measure for controlling the air pollution and question and answers will describe in detail in next video. So friends, if you like this video, then like and share. Also don't forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon for getting notification of my upcoming videos.